Black Saturday, 22 dead in Plateau, 8 killed in Kaduna, while 3 police were gunned down in Imo State. The Plateau State Police Command has confirmed 22 people killed in Saturday's attack on commuters around Rukaba Road in Jos North local government area. Suspected Christian militias reportedly opened fire on a convoy of Muslim faithful in the area, with 22 killed of the 90 people journeying. Police spokesman Uba Ogaba, in a statement, said at about 8:28 a.m., the Plateau State Police Command received a distress call that a group of attackers suspected to be Irigwe youth, predominantly Christians, attacked a convoy of 5 boxes with Muslim faithful. He said 22 people were killed and 14 others injured in the attack. Ogaba added that 21 people had been rescued so far. However, a local government representative was quoted by Shannes TV as saying that 25 people are now confirmed dead. Plateau State Governor Simeon Lalong condemned the attack, saying that the attacks on innocent citizens, no matter the background, would never be tolerated in Plateau, adding that sponsors of such attacks would be dealt with to serve as deterrents to others. Also in Kaduna, no fewer than 8 persons have been killed in a fresh attack launched on farmers in Buruku and Udowa villages of Shikon local government area of Kaduna State by suspected to be bandits. Daily Post gathered on Saturday that the armed men attacked the victims while they were working in their farms. It can be recorded that the 2 villages located along Kaduna-Beniguari Highway have been under constant attacks recently. When contacted by Daily Post, the State Police Public Relations Officer, ASP, Jalige Mohammed, confirmed the attacks. He was, however, unable to give details of the incident, saying the actual number of deaths cannot be ascertained at the moment. Yes, there was an incident in the area and some persons were killed. We don't have the details of the incident yet. We have sent our men to the area to gather information, he added. Reports reaching us from Imo State is that 5 persons, including 2 policemen, were gunned down in an early morning Saturday attack on the Unzube Police Divisional Headquarters in Ogota local government area, Imo State. While 3 gunmen were gunned down, the police command lost 2 men whose identities were yet to be identified. Police spokesman for the Imo State, Manke Abatam, made the disclosure in a statement on Saturday. According to him, the gunmen who came in their numbers on Friday, August 13th, attempted to gain access into the police division but were repelled by the policemen, during which there were exchange of gunfire. When will this end? The killings in the north, middle belt, south and east. Our land is crying for innocent children. Mothers are weeping. Yet our overzealous politicians are campaigning for power. Guess this is what the federal government is looking for. Religious crusade. What can bring back that oneness? Peace. Unity we chant each time we recite our national anthem. Please give us a like and also subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.